My name's Elizabeth Green. I work at Hackney Archives. I'm going to show you how to look at a newspaper on microfilm. We're going to take the Hackney Gazette from 1989. We have many different types of microfilm reader, like this old one over here, but I'm going to show you how to use the most modern ones we have over here. The first step is to turn on the microfilm reader. There's a switch at the back of the machine. You'll be able to tell it's on by the blue light that comes on the front. The next step is to open the software on the PC. The next step is to take a microfilm out of the box. You need to load it with the film coming over the top, like that. Place the film on the spindle, like that. You need to, sometimes it's a little stiff, you just need to push it until it reaches the back. Take the film and put it underneath the first spindle, over the next one. Pull the handle so the glass is open. Pull the film under the glass, on the other side, over that spindle, and under that one. And then just attach it like that so that it holds when you start turning. The next step is to go back to the software. Choose the icon that says 35mm roll film. Click on OK. At the bottom of the screen, you'll see a window that says roll film carrier. There are arrows going in one direction for going forward and in the other direction for going backwards. Start with the smallest arrow, which means the film moves forward very, very slowly. Click on it and just hold your finger so the film doesn't slip off. Once the film has taken, you can start using a bigger arrow to move it forward. At this point, use the handle on the machine. You can use a magnify button to enlarge it so it's easier to read.